coming into that second one. He's still holding on. Obanzi, Tyler Cook will run well in lane 7, but it is Travis Anderson from Edwardsville in lane 5 taking the lead on his side.